Let me see.
NUC Sports or National Underclassmen Combines, we are a showcase and combine organization that gives an opportunity for high school football players, middle school players to do two things. One, and most importantly, prepare themselves to go to camps. They're preparing themselves to run the 40, to run the shuttle, so that when they go to a college camp, they're prepared. Number two, it's an opportunity for those kids that are in between. You know, you have the top 300 kids, and those kids are easy to get recruited. But then you have kids out here that are having an opportunity to play college football is important to them. And we want to help them do that. The learning of the skills is important, but there are other things here that I think our camps do well. We talk about recruiting. We talk to the parents about recruiting, how important grades are. We talk about the sliding scale. We talk about our recruiting, but we put the ownership on the kid and say, listen, why are you not sitting in front of the classroom? Why are you not turning in all your work on time? Because if you go to practice hoping to be second string, you're going to fail. And nobody does that. Everybody goes to practice wanting to start. So why do you go to class hoping to get a C? And so we want to instill life lessons as well.
Don't overstrive. It's a short jab step.
I want to find good coaches that care about the kids. We're very selective. It's all about who you surround your son with. I try to pick guys and pick coaches that are going to do more than just teach football.
All right, hey, you're outside leverage. Outside, get back to 7 yards.
We have a lot of guys that have played at the highest level in our coaching group.
Take your step here.
The goal.
I think
South has won the toss and has elected to receive. Number 18.
Number two, receive. Marks ball at the 50-yard line.
I'm not sure.
Timeout. Fourth and 10, North. Looks like a first down. First and 10. Flag on play.
Hold it. Offense number 48. Senior offensive on the spot of the five. Repeat first down.
First 20. At the 36-yard line. Number 18, quarterback scrambling. Brought down at the line. Maybe a gain of 2 yards. Second and long. Fourth down. Looks like they're going for you, folks. Third down. Flag on play.
Illegal substitution. Offense. 5 yard penalty. Remaining third down.
Third down. Incomplete pass. Come on, come on. Now it's fourth down. Fourth and long for the North.
Watch the ball, defense.
There you go for it. Fair catch by number 10 on the south. Looks like it's marked at the third yard line.
The following play will be replayed. There's no blitzing. We're replaying the down.
Come on,
Target folks, 4-11. For the South. They are not allowed to blitz on this play.
Thank you.
47-yard line.
Number two to receive the punt.
the 49-yard line.
Back up!
25 the ball carry. First and goal at the 5-yard line. Number 6, the ball carrier. A tackle of loss of about 7. Second and goal. 10 yards to go. And a good pass. Defensive end is number 10 there. Third and goal. North. Let's see what this offense does here. Oh. Turnover downs, still scoreless here in the second quarter.
Team.
Loss of about five on that play. Third down.
Thank you.
see if they line up for the extra point here. They might be going for two here. Number 45 was brought down at the 32-yard line. Clock's running. Number 10 with the reception. Two brings him down at the 25-yard line. Gain of about six.
Go, defense!
Second and about five here.
Go, defense!
Clock still running. Third down here for the South Seniors. A minute to go till half. Second down. Second and 10. Timeout.
The purpose of the NUC camp, National Underclassmen, is basically to teach the basics, something that they can take back. Every high school, every middle school coach, they have their own particular system that they want to run. What we try to teach the kids is something that they can implement with that system.
They teach us how to do little stuff, especially in high school, that sometimes the little stuff isn't taught, but today they taught a little stuff about getting off the jam and how to get on your route and stuff.
Teach basics, stance, proper stance, proper techniques in running, combine type drills, the 40 yard, the short shuttle, basic things so that they can work on muscle memory that they can take on through their entire football career.
They helped me get better at my footwork and also seeing the defense better.
Taught me a lot on route running, releasing, and just having heart.
A lot of the kids that are here, especially in Florida, are kids that have been coming. Some, this is their first time, but some we've seen since their seventh grade year. And now these kids are getting ready to become seniors. And we've seen the evolution from the first time that they tried to run a 40 until they're running the 40s now, and the speed jumps. If you're gonna send your kid to a prep school, if you're sending your kid to tutoring, this is what that is. This is the extra help. This is the extra time. I don't have to worry about a game on Friday night. So I'm not worried about the game plan. I'm not worried about the administration. My whole total focus is on your kid for the 4 hours that they're here. And to give you everything that I have in my tool belt that you can apply to your tool belt.
For information regarding the NUC program, you can go to www.nucsports.com or www.topprospectelite.com.
The purpose of the NUC camp, National Underclassmen, is basically to teach the basics, something that they can take back. Every high school, every middle school coach, they have their own particular system that they want to run. What we try to teach the kids is something that they can implement with that system.
They teach us how to do little stuff, especially in high school, that sometimes little stuff isn't taught, but today they taught a little stuff about getting off the jam and how to get on your route and stuff.
Teach basics, stance, proper techniques in running, combine type drills, the 40 yard, the short shuttle, basic things so that they can work on muscle memory that they can take on through their entire football career.
They helped me get better at my footwork and also seeing the defense better.
Taught me a lot on route running, releasing, and just having heart.
A lot of the kids that are here, especially in Florida, are kids that have been coming. Some, this is their first time, but some we've seen since their seventh grade year. And now these kids are getting ready to become seniors. And we've seen the evolution from the first time that they tried to run a 40 until they're running the 40s now, and the speed jumps. If you're gonna send your kid to a prep school, if you're sending your kid to tutoring, this is what that is. This is the extra help. This is the extra time. I don't have to worry about a game on Friday night. So I'm not worried about the game plan. I'm not worried about the administration. My whole total focus is on your kid for the 4 hours that they're here. And to give you everything that I have in my tool belt that you can apply to your tool belt.
For information regarding the NUC program, you can go to www.nucsports.com or www.topprospectelite.com.
The purpose of the NUC camp, National Underclassmen, is basically to teach the basics, something that they can take back. Every high school, every middle school coach, they have their own particular system that they want to run. What we try to teach the kids is something that they can implement with that system.
They teach us how to do little stuff, especially in high school, that sometimes little stuff isn't taught, but today they taught a little stuff about getting off the jam and how to get on your route and stuff.
Teach basics, stance, proper technique is for every one of our kids to go on and go to college. You know, not just to play college football, but the main goal is to get their college education.
Get hands on him. And if he wants to break off you, get hands right back on him.
Finding good coaches that were good players and, you know, teach teaching them the NUC way, and then getting them out there to work with kids.
Come down, I'm gonna break you either right or left.
I come down from Ohio. We got another coach comes from Illinois. I love coaching. I love being around the kids. They know that, you know, we're here for them.
Good, stay low.
When you leave today as a parent, I want you to leave knowing that every single penny that you spent was well spent. I'm gonna work the kids, we're gonna rep the kids, we're gonna get as much time out on the field that we can. We wanna find those diamonds in the rough, we wanna find those kids that need an opportunity, and for us, that's what this is about.
All right.
For information regarding the NUC program, you go to www.nucsports.com or www.topprospectelite.com. NUC Sports or National Underclassmen Combines, we are a showcase and combine organization that gives an opportunity for high school football players, middle school players to do two things. One, and most importantly, prepare themselves to go to camps. They're preparing themselves to run the 40, to run the shuttle, so that when they go to a college camp, they're prepared. Number two, it's an opportunity for those kids that are in between. You know, you have the top 300 kids, and those kids are easy to get recruited. But then you have kids out here that are having an opportunity to play college football is important to them. And we want to help them do that. The learning of the skills is important, but there are other things here that I think our camps do well. We talk about recruiting. We talk to the parents about recruiting, how important grades are. We talk about the sliding scale. We talk about our recruiting, but we put the ownership on the kid and say, listen, why are you not sitting in front of the classroom? Why are you not turning in all your work on time? Because if you go to practice hoping to be second string, you're going to fail. And nobody does that. Everybody goes to practice wanting to start. So why do you go to class hoping to get a C? And so we want to instill life lessons as well.
Don't overstrive. It's a short jab step.
I want to find good coaches that care about the kids. We're very selective. It's all about who you surround your son with. I try to pick guys and pick coaches that are going to do more than just teach football.
All right, hey, you're outside leverage. Outside, get back to 7 yards.
We have a lot of guys that have played at the highest level in our coaching group.
Take your step here.
The goal is for every one of our kids to go on and go to college. You know, not just to play college football, but the main goal is to get their college education.
Get hands on him. And if he wants to break off you, get hands right back on him.
It's finding good coaches that were good players and, you know, teaching them the NUC way and then getting them out there to work with kids.
Come down, I'm gonna break you either right or left.
I come down from Ohio. We got another coach comes from Illinois. I love coaching. I love being around the kids. They know that, you know, we're here for them.
Good, stay low.
When you leave today as a parent, I want you to leave knowing that every single penny that you spent was well spent. I'm gonna work the kids, we're gonna rep the kids, we're gonna get as much time out on the field that we can. We wanna find those diamonds in the rough, we wanna find those kids that need an opportunity, and for us, that's what this is about.
All right.
For information regarding the NUC program, you can go to www.nucsports.com or www.topprospectelite.com. So NUC Sports or National Underclassmen Combines, we are a showcase and combine organization that gives an opportunity for high school football players, middle school players, to do two things. One, and most importantly, prepare themselves to go to camps. They're preparing themselves to run the 40, to run the shuttle, so that when they go to a college camp, they're prepared. Number two, it's an opportunity for those kids that are in between. You know, you have the top 300 kids, and those kids are easy to get recruited. But then you have kids out here that are having an opportunity to play college football is important to them. And we want to help them do that. The learning of the skills is important, but there are other things here that I think our camps do well. We talk about recruiting. We talk to the parents about recruiting, how important grades are. We talk about the sliding scale. We talk about our recruiting, but we put the ownership on the kid and say, listen, why are you not sitting in front of the classroom? Why are you not turning in all your work on time? Because if you go to practice hoping to be second string, you're going to fail. And nobody does that. Everybody goes to practice wanting to start. So why do you go to class hoping to get a C? And so we want to instill life.
Post to the third quarter, thought he got on the way. South set to kick it to the north. And the 13 with a touchdown. First and 10 north. 25 yard line.
Timeout.
Thank you.
North has it at the 44-yard line. Completion to number 13, but there's a flag.
Personal five, defense number 18, face mask. 15-yard penalty from the end of the run. First down.
First and 10 for the North. See where they spot him. Looks like they had about 25 yards to go. Third drops back, passes. Intercepted by the opposing team. Number 39 there. Stops ball, first and 10. He drops back. Caught by number 35, first down. First and 10 for the South. Number one, the ball carrier, trucks along for another touchdown. First and 10 for the South. Pass completed at number 20. Looks like a gain of about 7. Second and third. South. Looks like the South got their momentum going. Pass attended to number 31. Sweet. Second and 10. Come on. Quarterback drops back. Pass completed to the number 22. First down. Number one of the North brings him down the 25-yard line.
Down. Yeah.
There you go, for it. First and 10 for the South. I mean the North.
The their game. Offense number 35. 5-yard penalty remains first down.
First and 15 for the North. Handoff to number 15. Brought down for a loss. Pass attended to number 13. Incomplete. Third down. Let's give these seniors a round of applause.
number 29, the ball carrier, with a gain of 8. Second and 2. Number 29, the ball carrier. Looks like he got the first down.
First down.
looks like the ball is marked at the 13-yard line. Handed off to number 29 for a gain of 5. Gain of 8. Second and third. Looks like we got a 3rd and 10 here.
Let's go!
See what the North decides to do here.
Let's put these guys away. Let's go!
Pass attended to number 1. It's completed. Stopped at the 8-yard line. Looks like it's going to be 4th and 4. I think they're going to keep the field goal here, folks. Timeout. North. Looks like it's going to be a 12-yard field goal attempt. The kick is no good. North still 8, South 0. Looks like South has an opportunity here. Let's go, Number 29, the ball carrier, gets about three on the play. Second and five. He gets the ball again, but it's wrong. Gain of two, third and three.
Game.
throws out three. Third and goal.
Let's go, defense!
Number six gets the handoff. he stopped it. Second and 10.
Thank you.
Offside. Defense number two. 5-yard penalty. Results in the first down.
First and 10 south on the 48-yard line. See what they do here. Looks like he got knocked down at the 50-yard line. Gain of about two.
Timeout. Stop.
And intercepted.
False start. Prior to the snap, false start. Offense number 6. 5 yard penalty remains first down.
First and 15 for the North here. About 20 seconds to go. Number 6 is a carry. Ooh, nice hurdle there. Clock is ticking. Looks like we're going to go into overtime, folks. Last play of the half. Indeed. Overtime. South ball here, first and goal. One with a carry, a gain of about one on the play. Second and goal. See what South does here.
Big man, be careful when rolling that. I'm all good.
Appreciate
but
you.
But they don't need a clock no more, so it don't matter. I ain't gonna need to. I'm just gonna go down there.
Oh!
Tough break.
Oh.
First down. Oh. Third down.
Let's go, defense!
Dirty goal. Overtime here. Intercepted. Looks like York has a chance to win this football game. Second down. The 15-yard line. Second and 15. Looks to be about a 24-yard field goal here. Attempt. Flag!
Delay game. Offense number 18. 5-yard penalty. Replay the down.
Looks like it's going to be a 29-yard field goal attempt.
Let's go, Tate!
to number 17 there. Fourth down.
Let's go!
Let's see if they either tie this game or indeed try to go for the win.
Timeout, South.
Good night.